I can know the subject or class.
You'll be going to a new school soon, so you'll have to choose what's useful for you.
But if I'm in school, I straight away know the class, so I'm going to pick subject.
Are you sure about your choice?
Yes, Mom.
I chose to know the class. Yeah, I don't think anyone chooses to know the subject. It's good for nothing.
I chose subject.
What? Those who chose subject will be Claire's maid.
But I'm smart. Why would they make me her maid? Hey, Emily, what did you choose to know?
Obviously class, didn't you?
No, I chose to know the subject.
Huh? From now on, I can't be friends with you anymore.
Why not?
I don't want to be friends with Claire's maid. This is all your fault, so don't contact me anymore. Babe, you have to teach me the subject too, yeah?
Babe, since when were we dating?
Since the moment you chose to know the subject.
So you just want to use me? Not happening.
Did you just reject the most handsome boy in school? I have a present for you. I want to take you out to eat. I'll pay. Shh, Amara's mine. Don't talk to her.
What do you mean?
When we finish school, you have to come to my house. Sas said if you bring a book that doesn't match the subject, you'll be killed by the ghost of a teacher who used to be in the school.
And you believe that?
Yes, so many people have gone missing because they brought the wrong book to school. Amara, tomorrow you have to tell me what book to bring to school, okay?
No, why should I tell you?
Because you're my maid, and did you forget I'm the president's daughter? There will be consequences if you don't tell me.
Okay, I'll tell you. Mom, apparently I'm Claire's maid now, because I'm the only one who can see tomorrow's subject.
What? Why didn't you tell me this earlier? Claire's the daughter of the president. You have to respect her and listen to her. Here, take this bag. Make sure everything she needs is in this bag.
Wait, so you think it's right that I'm her maid?
Yes, you should be proud. She's the president's daughter. You can see tomorrow's subject, right?
Yes, sir. Why?
The lives of your friends are now in your hands. You have to tell them, so they don't disappear like the others.
Yes, sir. I understand. Today's lesson is maths.
Why didn't you call me this morning? Hurry up and tell me today's subject so I can bring the right book to class.
Oh, yeah. Today's lesson is English. I can see someone's last drink or last meal. I think their last meal is more interesting. Mom, I'm gonna eat quickly before going to school. Oh my gosh, you ate a cockroach?
Yeah, I wanted to try it. I learned how to fry it online. Do you want to try some?
No, thank you. I'm going to school. Bye.
Wait, before you go, here, take a couple with you so you can eat them at lunch.
Whatever, Mom. Thanks. It turns out all my friends are healthy because they eat vegetables all the time.
Amara, what's that in your lunchbox? What kind of food is that? It looks delicious.
They're fried cockroaches. Do you want to try some?
Sure, I've never had them before. I heard they're really good. Thank you for sharing your lunch. You're usually very stingy.
I feel bad for you because you eat vegetables all the time.
How do you know that I eat vegetables?
Because I can see people's last meal.
If that's true, can you check my last meal?
Chicken liver?
Gosh, you're right.
But please don't tell anyone I have this power.
I feel like everyone who ate your cockroach yesterday is gone.
Huh? Gone? How?
They didn't come to school today. Who made that cockroach?
My mom, but it's impossible that she would poison my lunch.
The teacher now suspects you. Luckily, I didn't try your lunch yesterday, so I'm saved.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Aria said you can see someone's last meal, right? But I told her not to tell anyone. Is that true, Amara?
Yes, sir.
Meet me at the school warehouse at 3 this afternoon. I wonder why he wants me to meet him at that exact time.
Okay, sir. Why does it smell so rotten in here?
You should see their last meal.
Huh? Them? That's my friends who didn't show up to school today. Why do they look so pale?
Everyone who ate your cockroach died. One of them, as you know, is the president's daughter.
There's no way. I guarantee you my lunch wasn't poisoned.
I need you to please look at their last meal.
Huh? Why can't I see it? The last meal isn't appearing, sir.
Okay, I'll give you 3 hours. If you can't prove it, you'll be found guilty and will be punished. Buy these glasses, please. They're cheap.
No, thanks. I don't want to buy any glasses.
But they have a great power. You won't regret it.
Great power? Okay, who knows? Maybe they can help me. I'll take them.
You're here, which means you can see people's last meals, right?
I'll try, sir.
This is your last chance.
Okay, I'll put on these glasses first.
So, what's the last meal?
Soulmate wants to eat? What does this mean, Mom?
This is the activity that your soulmate wants to do at the moment. But you have to give him permission first.
Oh, I get it. Of course I'm gonna allow it. He has to eat something, right?
Of course he does, honey. But if he asks permission for something strange, don't accept it.
Okay, Mom. You don't have to worry about your future son-in-law. My soulmate goes to school? That means he's more or less my age. Do you think he goes to the same school as me? I can't wait to find him. Hi guys, I'm controlling my soulmate's activities.
Whoa, cool. What did he do today?
He asked for permission to eat and go to school.
What did he just ask permission for, Amara?
Nothing. I just looked up.
Are you sure about that? Didn't he ask for anything?
Nothing came up.
Next time, tell us, okay?
Does that mean my soulmate's a criminal because he wants to kidnap someone?
I heard your soulmate's misbehaving.
No, Mom, it's not like that. Anyways, I refused it.
If he continues, I won't let you have a soulmate.
Don't be like that, Mom. I don't want to be single forever.
So prove to me that he's not a bad guy.
Huh? He wants to buy a lipstick? That must mean that he has a girlfriend. Now that I've rejected it, I'm starting to think that lipstick was for me. That means he wants to meet me. I have to tidy my room so he doesn't think that I'm messy. It's a good thing my mom's out of the house. This is my only chance to meet him.
Honey, who are you waiting for?
Mom, didn't you tell me that you were going out? I can see my dad's salary. I don't even expect it to be a lot. He doesn't even leave the house to work. So all this time my dad's rich? Dad!
What do you want?
You get 1 million per month? Why didn't you tell anyone?
I didn't tell you because I don't want you to be spoiled.
Who says anything about being spoiled? Every day at school, I'm hungry for a snack, but I never have any money to buy it.
Okay, starting from today, I'll give you £1,000 a day.
Okay, I have to keep your salary on private.
Why are you keeping it private?
Because I don't want my friends at school to like me just for money.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Okay, I'm going to school now. Bye.
Hi, Amara.
Hey.
Why is your dad's salary private?
Because I want to keep it private. Is there a problem with that?
You put it on private because your dad's salary is poor, right? We can't be friends in that case. Bye.
What? All right, it's your loss anyway.
Okay, class, we're going to be going on a trip to the zoo. Everyone follow me except Amara.
Why, sir?
Because you're poor. You won't be able to afford the visit.
But, sir, I can pay for it.
How are you going to pay? You're poor. You know what?
What?
They said the one whose father's salary is the highest will be the president of the student union.
Who said that?
I heard the teacher speaking about it earlier. I think Jessica's gonna win because her father's salary is the highest. Attention, everyone. I will now announce the new president of the student union.
Wait, you're announcing it now?
Yes, the new president is Jessica. Her father's salary is $150,000.
$150,000 a month?
Are you making fun of that salary? Get out of my way! Who dared to slap you like that?
Some girl in class.
Okay, from tomorrow you're putting my salary on public. I don't accept anyone slapping you.
Look who's at school. I thought she'd be scared to come back. Yes, Jessica, she should be afraid of you.
Me? Afraid of her? Never. But if you really want to know, this is the last time I'm here. But before I leave, I want to show you something. What?
What is your dad's salary? Exactly. You don't have to pretend like his salary is high.
I'm not pretending. Just so you know, my dad's salary is 10 times higher than yours.
Prove it then. That's right. You can't.
You'll see later. Why is this happening? I'm so sick and tired of Jessica's arrogant behavior. My dad's salary is 1 million a month and her dad's only 150,000.
What? Why don't you show it to everyone?
Because it's not letting me put it on public. I wanted to show everyone that my dad's salary is higher than Jessica's.
How much is your dad's salary anyway?
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
Come on, just tell me.
Okay, believe it or not, my dad's salary is 1 million per month. Almost 10 times higher than Jessica's dad, which is only 150,000 per month. Dad!
Honey, why haven't you put my salary on public yet?
That's the problem. I've tried, but it's not letting me.
What do you mean? Does the system have an error or something?
I don't know, but people are still bullying me.
Okay, calm down. I'm gonna find a solution so you can put my salary on public.
I really hope you can, Dad.
Hey, I got bad news.
What is it?
Ever since Jessica became the president of the student council, she set a rule that everyone whose dad's salary is below 5,000 has to leave
what?
The school.
What? That's not fair. When do they have to leave by?
Tomorrow.
This can't happen. Do you know where Jessica is?
She's at the cafeteria.
Come on. Just so you know, you can't make rules for the school that only benefits you.
And who's gonna forbid me? Not you, because tomorrow you'll be leaving the school. Didn't you say you were leaving today anyway?
No, I'm not leaving anymore, because my dad's salary is 10 times more than yours.
If that's true, how comes you haven't proven it yet?
Be careful, because no one will leave the school except you. I have to become president of the student council today so I can remove this stupid rule set by Jessica.
Excuse me, can you help me, please?
Help you with what?
I lost all my money and I can't go home. Can you lend me some?
Of course.
Finally, I found a good person. Thank you very much. Since you were good to me, I'll put your dad's salary on public.
Huh? How did you do that?
Because I'm the one who controls the system.
What? Pretty candy or ugly candy? Which one should I choose?
It's obvious. Choose the pretty candy. I don't want to have ugly kids.
Okay, I want to choose the pretty candy so that all the boys will love me. Whoa! I look so beautiful! The pill worked!
Who are you? Mom, someone broke into our house.
How come you don't know your own sister?
Amara, why is your face so pretty?
I'm beautiful, right? I chose the pretty pill.
But I didn't get that option.
You didn't get it?
Lucy, you're so ugly. I'm so disappointed in you.
Bye, Mom. I'm going to school.
Whoa, I can't believe it. My child is so beautiful.
Well, it's all thanks to you because you told me to choose the pretty pill.
I want to show you off to my neighbors so that they know that I have a beautiful daughter.
Don't be ridiculous, Mom. I'm shy.
Whoa, is that a new student? How come she's so beautiful?
I can't believe it. My dream is coming true. I'm going to be the most popular girl in school.
Why is your face so pretty and mine isn't?
How come your face is so ugly?
Look around.
How comes everyone here is so ugly?
Because we all got the ugly candy. Didn't you get it?
No, I ate the pretty candy. Does that mean I'm the prettiest one in school? Why is there a whole crowd of people running?
I just told everyone that you got the pretty candy.
Why would you tell them? I trusted you.
Because I don't want you to be prettier than me. Give us the pretty candy.
Why are you all so obsessed with being beautiful anyway?
Because if you're not pretty, then you're not appreciated.
Attention, the school's holding a competition. The most beautiful person
wins. Can I participate, sir?
Don't let her. Her beauty's artificial.
Yeah, she's fake. They're just jealous because I'm more beautiful than them.
Shut up. If you want to register, please come to my room. Are you sure you want to join this competition?
Yes, and I'm sure I'll win because I'm the only beautiful one in the school.
But there's one more person who isn't ugly in our school.
Huh? That's impossible. I'm the only one who got the pretty pill.
She'll come soon. You can see her face for yourself.
Hello, everyone.
Why isn't your face ugly like the rest of the students?
I didn't get a candy because I woke up late. By the way, do you have an extra candy?
Yes, I got one. Here you go. Eat it now.
She's so dumb. I'm so gonna win this competition.
Knowing people's age or knowing people's address? I choose knowing people's age because often people lie about how old they are. Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey.
Huh? 26 years old? Why did you lie and say you were 50?
Because I'm embarrassed. I gave birth to you when I was only 12.
12? Does that mean you were still in school?
Yes, but I got kicked out.
Since you're still young, why don't you get any more kids? I really want a sister.
Giving birth isn't that easy. What if we adopt someone?
Adopt? Okay, I don't care as long as I get a sibling. Hey, bestie.
Hey, Amara.
17 years old? How come you're 17 years old? We're still in first year of high school.
Because I didn't go to school for 2 years, but please don't tell anyone.
Calm down, I won't.
Amara, this is your report card.
Thanks, sir. Why are my grades so low?
Because you're not smart.
Raise my grades, otherwise I'll tell the principal that you're 70 years old and he'll kick you out because you're not allowed to work when you're 70. You should be retired.
Okay, I'll raise your grades, but please don't tell the principal.
That's more like it.
You want to be my girlfriend? We're the same age.
You think you can lie to me? You're a few years older than me and I don't want to waste my time with someone like you. Bye.
Hey, Mom. Your new sister's here. Why don't you go get to know her?
You already adopted someone?
Yes, she's in the living room.
I can't wait to meet her. Hey, what's your name?
My name's Olivia.
Olivia?
Yes, sis. Sis, why are you looking at me like that?
It's nothing. Why can't I see Olivia's age? I need to find out how old she is. Olivia, your room's right there. Let me help you with your bag. I wonder what she has in here.
car? Since when did Olivia have dentures?
I let you hold my bag, not go through it.
This is yours?
No, I got them from my orphanage. Here, give me my bag.
Mom, we have to kick my new sister out.
What's wrong?
There's something wrong with her. I can't see how old she is.
Maybe there's an error in the system.
But just now, I found dentures in her bag.
She already said it belonged to her mother in the orphanage.
There's someone new in your house.
How did you know that?
I know you're trying to find out how old she is. Wear these glasses, they'll help you.
These glasses? Where's the old lady? How come she's gone? Olivia, since when did you wear makeup? You're still young, you can't wear makeup.
I'm trying to cover my moles.
Moles?
Yes.
Anyway, look, I got new glasses.
Glasses? Wait, aren't those...
Yes, soon I'll know Olivia's age.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to eat them all now. I'm curious to see what's gonna happen. Okay, let me try to eat some sweet food right now. Oh my gosh, it's true. It made me full right away. But why is my family taking so long to finish their food?
I've been looking at you from my bedroom window. Why have you been standing outside for so long?
I'm not allowed to go inside because my family is eating and the food could get moldy.
But don't you think it's suspicious how long they've taken?
Yeah, right. It's been 5 hours.
Doesn't your family leave a spare key under the rug?
Oh yeah, right. I'll just open the door. I'm home!
Oh my gosh, how come they all fainted? Why are you just staring at them? Hurry up, let's take them to the hospital.
No, it's useless.
Amara, your family's lives are at stake.
It's all my fault.
I thought Amara could only eat plain food.
Not anymore. I can eat whatever I like. Hi miss, I'd like to buy everything on the menu.
But I thought you could only eat plain food.
Not anymore. I can eat whatever I like. So how much is the total?
£300. Can you pay for it?
Of course. I can just use my mom's card.
Everything in the canteen is sold out. If she bought everything, then what are we gonna
eat? Oh, you guys can just eat plain food. That's if they have any. I'm so happy I can finally eat sweets.
Where were you? I've been looking for you all day.
What's wrong?
Your family hasn't been doing too good at the hospital. The doctors can't help them, only you can.
One sec, let me finish my food. I'm still hungry. Why am I not getting full? I've eaten so much today.
Maybe because you've been eating sweets.
But that doesn't make any sense. I ate the gummies that old lady gave me. Hey, those gummies you gave me aren't working.
That's because you didn't eat them in front of your family like I told you
to. What am I gonna do now?
Go to your teacher. I've already given him some food that you can eat to save your family.
Sir!
Where were you? I've been looking for you.
Do you have the food the old lady gave you?
Yes, it's right here. Hurry up and eat it.
This chocolate tastes like...
Class, remember, do not draw on your faces because it will also appear on your soulmate's face.
Miss, who would want to draw on the face anyway? I don't think anyone here would do that.
What do you mean? Look at James over there. He's drawing Star Wars characters on his face with a marker.
Whoa, James, what are you doing?
I'm drawing on my face. What does it look like? If I draw these special characters, it will be easier to find my soulmate. James is right. I also want to draw on my face. Hey, you should join us, Amara. Have a marker.
No, thanks. I'm good. Whoa, these people are going insane. Why does everyone want to find the soulmate so desperately?
Do you not want to find him?
No, I don't, because I don't believe in soulmates. My mom and dad were married and divorced because he cheated on her.
Yeah, but that's your dad's fault. He's a cheater. Look at my parents. They've been together for 50 years.
But if your dad cheated, he wouldn't tell you, so how would you know?
What the heck, Amara? You're so evil. Anyway, when you find the one, you'll know what I'm talking about.
So, I have to draw on my face like all these people are doing?
Oh my gosh, Aiden, come here, let me draw on your face. Leave me alone, Stephanie. I really hope I'm your soulmate, Aiden. I mean, bestie.
Whoa, I feel bad for whoever her soulmate is. She's crazy.
Amara, why does all your friends have stuff drawn on their faces?
They're desperate to find their soulmate.
And you're not?
No, I don't want to get cheated on like you. Huh? Stephanie? No, this can't be happening. Out of all people, why would he write this name? I have to cover this up before anyone sees it.
Did you see Aiden's face this morning? I feel sorry for him. Yeah, his face has Stephanie's name on it. She's a freaking psychopath.
Hey bro, why do you have Stephanie written on your forehead? I was sleeping yesterday after basketball practice.
And when I woke up, I saw she had written her name on my forehead. This is impossible. It's the exact same writing as mine. That only means one thing. Aiden's my soulmate.
Oh, look who it is. So it turns out you're Aiden's match.
Wait. Anyway, look, I got new glasses.
Glasses? Aren't those...
Yes, soon I'll know Olivia's age. Can I please borrow those glasses? Give them to me.
How old are you actually, Olivia?
I already told you, I'm 8.
No, you can't lie to me. You're 250 years old. But how come you're still in this world?
What the heck? I'm still 8. Mom!
Mom, you have to get Olivia out of here. She's not a person.
What's wrong? You've always been begging for a sister.
She's 250 years old.
You're jealous of her, aren't you?
No, I'm not. Please, you have to believe me.
You know what? Get out of this house. Only come back when you fix that attitude of yours.
Fine, I'll leave. Luckily, I've got the address of Olivia's orphanage.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for this address.
That's the address of a nursing home.
Nursing home?
Yes, as far as I know, there's no orphanage around there.
I'm still gonna check it out.
Okay, when you get there, follow the signs.
Why is there only old people around here?
Why are you here, young lady?
Is there an orphanage around this area?
No, only nursing homes. Wanna come
in? Yeah, sure.
Excuse me, miss. You can't enter this home. It's only for the elderly.
I just wanted to ask, do you know a girl named Olivia? She's from an orphanage in this area.
No, I've never met a girl named Olivia.
But the address is correct. Anyway, I'm gonna go in and check.
Okay, but I warn you, it's very dangerous.
Yeah, whatever. I knew it. There is an orphanage. Look at all the kids.
Are you here to adopt us?
How are you so old but look so young?
Everyone in this orphanage are like this.
Okay, this is creepy. I need to get out of here. Emily, hurry up and get me. I sent you the address.
Okay, I'll call you back. I'm just gonna check it. Amara, the address you sent me isn't appearing on the map. Also, it doesn't exist.
Hey, all of you, why isn't this address being detected?
People who enter the forest can't leave unless they've adopted someone first.
What? Okay, does anyone know Olivia, the owner of these dentures?
That's Benjamin's.
Benjamin?
Yes.
So, does that mean he's a guy?
Yes, he's a boy, but he looks like a girl. Anyway, where did you get the dentures from?
He's at my house right now with my mom.
Then your mom is in danger right now, because he is...
Take off the mask, please, so we can see your face. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it, it's Amara.
See? I told you I was famous. Now can I join the audition?
Of course you can. Oh my gosh, this is gonna give such good publicity to our school.
Sis, don't be happy just yet. Even if you pass the audition, I'm gonna be the main character. And be the favorite child, as always. So there's no point trying.
So you're hoping to be main character? Obviously that's not gonna happen. I'm more famous than you.
You seem pretty convinced. Let's see who the main character will be.
Sir, do you know if I got the role?
Yes, you got accepted. But your sister Ava also got accepted.
Ava?
Yes, she's also gonna be participating in the movie. Look at her, she's so desperate to get the main role. I know, right? I mean, obviously you will be the main character.
I really have to be the main character. Oh, yes, I still have this random chocolate. I just need to find a way for her to eat it. Where is she?
I will now announce that the main character in the film is...
Mom, what's this on top of my head?
You have to choose the painting brush. Do not choose the teddy bear. Did you hear me? Choose the painting brush.
Okay.
Honey, what are you drawing?
A huge turtle.
Breaking news, a huge turtle found walking on the road.
Yes, it worked.
So, whatever I draw comes true. I know what to draw, a rich boyfriend.
Sis, what are you drawing?
I'm drawing my boyfriend.
Make sure he's handsome.
Of course.
Honey, draw me younger.
What?
I want to look younger. Draw me like a 20-year-old or something.
Okay. Done.
Oh my god, it worked. Okay, draw some more. First, draw me £6 million, then draw me a...
Mom, I'm tired of drawing you money all the time.
Draw what I say, otherwise I'll break that brush of yours.
If everything I draw comes true, then why hasn't my rich boyfriend appeared yet?
Come, you have to draw me something. I have a whole list for you.
Mom, let me go.
Who's that?
Should I buy a new Nintendo Switch or new earphones?
Her name is Amara, boss. She's very funny and talkative. No, don't come here now, boss. If you get caught, it can mess up our plans. So, did you find anything you liked?
I ended up buying these earphones.
That's great.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head home now.
Okay, that's fine, but make sure you're ready by 7. There's somewhere I wanna take you.
Where do you wanna take me?
To meet a friend of mine. He really wants to see you.
You know what? I can't. I'm busy.
Don't be silly. I've already made plans with him. I can't cancel now.
That phone call was weird. Is he working for someone?
Are you ready to go?
Where are we going?
It's a surprise. Jump in the car. Amara, meet my boss. Hey, it's a pleasure to meet you.
What do you want from me?
Straight to the point, huh? Sure, I want you to work for me.
I'm already on Earth, but I'm curious about Planet Reverse. What even is it? Hey, Mom. Why are you crying?
Your sister just died because she chose the Planet Reverse.
Died?
Yeah, so please don't choose that planet. You didn't choose it, did you?
No, I chose to stay on Earth.
Okay, good, honey.
What? Why are the number of students decreasing?
Everyone who chose the Planet Reverse died yesterday.
Wait, so people chose yesterday?
Yes, that's why they're gone. You didn't choose it, did you?
Me? No, of course not. I chose Earth.
Good.
Why do people even choose planets if they know they'll die if they choose the reverse planet?
People didn't die because they chose the planet.
Then why did they die?
Because of our teacher. If he knows that someone chose that planet, he'll get rid of them immediately.
But why?
He said that in the past his son chose that planet and that he never came back.
Really?
There'll be a planet check soon.
A planet check?
Yes, the teacher will catch and kill whoever chose the reverse planet. Why do you look so scared? You didn't choose it, did you?
No, I chose planet Earth.
Okay, then you can relax. There's still a long time before I go to the reverse planet. What if I get caught by the teacher? It's your turn for me to check what planet you
Yes, chose. Sir.
Before I check, you have to close your eyes. So, it turns out there's still people who chose the reverse planet.
I'm sorry, sir. Please don't kill me just yet.
I already warned you. Don't choose the reverse planet.
But your son is still alive.
No, my son died because he chose the reverse planet.
I promise I'll bring your son back, but you have to allow me to go there first.
You're lying. You just want to go there. Catch her now. Shut up. Stay here.
Why am I here, sir?
I've told someone to come and kill you. I hope I go to the reverse planet before I get killed. Just wait right there. It's useless for you to try and persuade the teacher to go.
Why is it useless?
Because his son is still alive and he knows that. He just doesn't want anyone to go there.
But why doesn't he want anyone to go there?
Because there's something on the reverse planet, but no one knows why it is. Only his son does. There's only 5 seconds left.
Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm already on Planet Reverse. Wait, why is the sun setting from the east? Shouldn't it be setting from the west?
Because we're in Planet Reverse. Everything is opposite here.
Huh? Everything is opposite?
Yes.
This is my house.
Amara?
Mom?
Go away. Don't ever come to this house again. I don't like
you. Why don't you like me?
You ask too many questions.
Oh yeah, on planet Earth, Mom loved me. Meaning here, because everything is opposite, she hates me.
Good morning, Amara.
Jake, you're rich?
I've always been rich.
No, on planet Earth, you used to be poor.
What?
Oh right, I keep forgetting. Everything is reversed here. That's why you're rich. Hey guys.
Amara, why do you look like a girl?
Because I am a girl.
Whoa, there's two Amaras in one place. One is a girl and one is a boy.
Wait, so on this planet I'm a boy?
Yes.
On Earth, our teacher used to be so evil. I wonder what he's like here. Guys, why are you all studying alone? Where's the teacher?
Did you forget that the teacher's been asleep for a long time?
Asleep? How come?
Because his powers were taken by his twin, who is now on Earth.
Why can't anyone help him?
How are we supposed to help him? We can't make it to planet Earth. And besides, the teacher on planet Earth is evil.
That's true. If only I could go back to planet Earth and persuade the teacher not to destroy planet Reverse.
You can't persuade him. You have to kill him.
Why?
Because as long as the evil teacher's still alive, we're always going to be in danger.
So I have to go back to planet Earth? But how?
You have to eat this chocolate and make sure as soon as you get there, you get rid of him.
Okay. Don't worry, our school will have a teacher soon. I'm gonna go back to Earth and get rid of the evil teacher so our teacher here can wake up.
Are you sure you can do it?
I must be able to. Please give me the red sign. Huh? Red? That means I'm the queen. Mom, look, I got the red mark.
Mom, I got the red mark. Wow, that's great, honey. I trust you more than your sister.
What? There are two red marks, right? That means there's two queens. But if there's two queens, then... Nope, no, I don't want to imagine it.
I got a blue mark.
I got red.
What? You got red? Same as your sister? Are you sure you didn't fake it? Confess.
What the heck is wrong with you, Jenny?
Hey, sis.
I know you faked your mark. You colored it in yourself.
What? No, I got red. You're the one who faked it. It's time for you to tell the truth.
Okay, keep lying. But soon, I'll find out the truth myself.
Amara, admit it. Did you color it in yourself?
What is wrong with you people? You don't believe me? I have the real red mark.
If that's true, come with me. We have to prove that your sign is real.
Let's do it. How do we prove it?
Hey, I have this makeup removing tissue for you. Anyone who doesn't have a sign after trying to remove the mark off the face is a fake.
Okay, I'll remove it now. See? It's still there.
Mine's still there too. This is weird. We'll prove it again later. Yeah, and everyone's gonna know that my mark is real.
Alright, we'll see when we prove it. I still don't believe you. You colored it in with a permanent marker, right?
What the hell? There's no such thing as permanent markers.
Just watch out. How is it possible that her mark didn't disappear?
Here, I have cotton and water. This will remove everything, even permanent markers.
Okay. See? My car is still there.
So is mine.
What? I swear, I don't understand anymore. How can her sign not disappear?
I told you I'm the original red mark. Okay, we're gonna have to find another way to prove it. Amara pretends to be queen when everyone knows that her sister deserves it more. Yes, I agree. She's not suitable for the role. Are you Amara?
Yeah, why do you care?
I just want to say something. Do you know why your sister's mark won't disappear?
Why?
The mark she has is no ordinary mark.
Huh?
Do you know why your sister's mark won't disappear?
Why?
The mark she has is no ordinary mark.
Huh? What mark is it?
It's a magical mark that can't be erased easily. I'm only here to find out who the real queen is.
Okay, what should I do now?
Hey, give her this drink. When she drinks this, her mark will disappear. Hey sis, are you ready to be embarrassed in front of everyone because your mark is fake?
Haha, very funny.
Everyone knows I'm more suitable to be queen. Anyways, see you later. Anyone have any proof suggestions today?
I do. So, we have to drink this. Whoever's mark disappears is a faker.
Okay, I agree. Let's start now.
Okay, so, because this is my drink, you'll go first, sis.
Okay, I'll drink it now. Done. It's your turn now.
Okay.
My mark's still here.
We have to wait 1 minute for it to work. So, how long does it take for the drink to work on her?
For the drink to work, you have to wait 1 minute.
Okay, got it. Thank you. Well, as I predicted, her mark is gone, meaning I was right all along. She faked it.
Whoa, that's bad. So you're the fake one? Amara was right. No, she's lying. Please, forgive us, queen, for doubting you. You're a liar. I'll prove it.
Hey, sis, because you lied about your mark, you're going to be my assistant for a whole year and do whatever I say.
I hope I get orange so that I can be popular.
Huh? Rainbow? I thought it was only blue and orange. What does rainbow mean?
I got rainbow colors, Mom. What does it mean?
Wait, what? I've never seen anyone get that color before.
I'm scared that rainbow means danger. I need to cover it.
I got orange. That means you're popular. I got blue. Why are you wearing a mask, Amara?
Because I got a little cough.
Wait, why is there an orange mark on your cheek? That means you're popular just like me. Come join the popular group. Hey Amara, I have a special gift for you. I hope you like it.
Why did you buy me a gift?
Because you're part of the orange group. They've been treating me so good because they think I'm orange like them. I hope they don't find out I'm actually rainbow. Are you hiding something behind that mask?
What? No, you can clearly see my orange mark.
Prove it by taking the mask off. They're so gonna hate me. Oh wait, rainbow color? That means you're...
Prove it by taking the mask off.
They're so gonna hate me.
Oh wait, rainbow color? That means you're...
That means I'm what?
I'm sorry I said that, but I have to go.
Why are you running away? You didn't tell me what my color meant.
So it's true, Amara did get rainbow colors. Come on everyone, let's leave.
Why are you all leaving?
Please, don't be angry with us, Amara, okay?
Angry at you? Wait, Why are you all acting so weird?
Hey, Amara, I just want to let you know, whatever you do, do not say anything weird about me.
Why would I say anything weird about you?
Just please be careful.
Huh? I'll just cover it up so no more people knows my color.
You know I'm the richest person here, right? You have to obey me.
Why are you like this? Just because you're rich doesn't mean I have to obey you. Furthermore, your parents could go bankrupt any day.
Hello, Dad? Honey, we're gonna have to move out of our house tomorrow. My company just got bankrupt.
What? That was just a coincidence, right? I have to prove it again. I will be famous. I have to prove it again. I will be famous.
Hello?
We'd like to invite you to act in a movie.
Act in a movie?
Yes, that's right.
That means whatever I say comes true.
Whoever has rainbow colors is considered as a ruler.
A ruler?
Yes, they make decisions because everything they say becomes true.
Turns out, you're the one who's got rainbow colors. That's why my dad lost his job. Please help him get it back.
But you have to promise to be nice to everyone if you're rich.
Yes, Amara, I promise.
Okay, you'll be rich.
Thank you so much. Are the rainbow colors real or fake?
Are you really asking me that? Of course it's real.
Then why is there another person who's got rainbow colors too? There's only supposed to be one person with
rainbow
colors.
Wait, there's another person with rainbow colors too?
Yes.
Show me.
That's the person. Which of you has the real rainbow mark?
Me.
One of them must be fake. Let's prove it.
Prove it? How?
You must. Let's prove it.
Prove it? How?
We have to take you both to the prince.
Take us to the prince?
Yes, he's never been in love before because he's very picky. So, in order to prove that you have the real rainbow, you have to say that he loves you. And if that comes true, then we'll all believe you.
Okay.
But I don't want to make the prince fall in love with me. I don't like him.
Are you scared they'll catch you because your rainbow color's fake?
No, I'm not. Okay, fine. I'll do it then. I'll make him fall in love with me.
You ready to go to the palace?
I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
Come on.
Whoa, this place is so luxurious.
Why are there two rainbow colors?
Are you the prince?
Yes, I'm the prince.
Oh my gosh, he's so handsome.
It's time for you to prove that you have the real rainbow color.
Okay, from now on, the prince will love me.
The prince will love me starting now.
Okay, I already know who I love and who has the real rainbow color. It's Amara.
I told you I wasn't lying.
Whatever, I'm leaving.
Hey bro, you wanna bet?
Of course.
I'll give you 10,000 if you make that weirdo become the prom queen and become more popular.
Easy.
Hey, Amara.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi.
No, wait. I want to help you become more popular and become the prom queen.
And why would I want to become the prom queen?
Because when I become the prom king, we can rule the school.
Okay, that's a good idea. I accept. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you have a problem?
No, it's just we have a lot of work to do. Let's start with the
earphones. Stop! I'll take them off myself.
Now, the lipstick.
Not my lipstick!
What do you think?
I hate it.
You look much better like this.
What?
Nothing. Forgive me. Now, let's take off your piercing.
My piercing? Here you go.
Thank you.
Why are you throwing it away?
Come on, let's go remove all that makeup.
Look at me. I look horrible.
You looked much worse before.
What?
Now, let's redo your makeup. We just need a little bit of this to make you look not tired anymore. And now, let's fix your hair. Okay, now we're done.
It doesn't even look like me.
Now, let's change your outfit.
My outfit?
Yep, we're going to the mall. Wear this.
Ew, but I hate pink.
Come on, just wear it.
Okay, and what now?
Oh, you look cute.
Stop it. I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on, don't you want to rule the school with me?
I do, but do I have to wear pink?
Just trust me, please.
Alright, fine.
Your popularity is at 20%.
Is that good?
Yes, now all we need to do is to get some guys to like you.
What guys?
Do you see that guy over there?
Liam? There's no way. He's like the most popular guy at school.
Come on.
Liam, what are you doing tonight?
Amara, is that you? You look much better like this.
What? I mean, thanks. You wanna hang out after school?
Sure. I can't believe she's going out on a date with Liam. I've had a crush on him for years.
I know, right? Who even is she? I've never seen her before.
Damn, who's that girl? She looks hot.
Don't talk to her. She's mine. Hello everyone, do you want free cookies? I baked them myself.
Whoa, she's hot and she can bake.
I hope you like them. Yes, it worked. I'm 100% popular now. What should we do next?
Now, we just need to sign up to become prom king and queen.
Sir, I'd like to sign up to become the prom queen.
Is that you, Amara? You look different.
Yeah, I know. Can I sign up or not?
You can't.
What? Why?
Because the prom's today and you're too late. Come on, sir, please, just give her a chance. All right, fine. Don't tell anyone I did this, okay? Thank you, sir. Here's the paper. Write your name on it. Why do you look sad?
I'm not. I don't have a prom dress.
That's why I brought you this.
You brought me a dress?
Yeah, now go home and get ready. I'll see you at prom.
Okay. Where is he? He should be here by now.
Amara, you look great.
Thanks. Where were you? They're about to call out the names.
Everyone, please make your way to the stage. So, this year's prom king and queen is...
Huh? I only have one diamond? That's so little!
Don't complain. I got minus two. At least you got one.
I guess I'm gonna have to choose to marry a rich man. Although I wanted to be single, but I only have one diamond.
Hello, I'm gonna be taking care of your wedding with Mr. Liam.
Where did you come from?
Liam hired me. He said he can't wait for you to be his
wife.
Can't
wait? How old is this guy?
Relax, he's 21.
21? He's younger than me. I don't want to marry someone younger than me.
It's too late now. You can't cancel the wedding.
How are you expecting me to sign this contract without even knowing what he looks like?
Mr. Liam requested this and he also wants it to be a secret.
That's so weird. What if he's a criminal?
Don't worry, I guarantee you he's not a bad person. Now let's sign the agreement.
Okay. 10 million? Why don't I have enough diamonds? Now I have to pick the stupid black card. I'm just gonna throw it away. It's useless.
Are you crazy? Why would you throw that card away? You can use it to buy anything in this world. Didn't you know that?
Wait, really? I'm almost late.
Excuse me, your card fell on the floor.
Oh, yes, thank you. By the way, since you helped me find this card, do you want to have coffee somewhere?
Yeah, sure. Thank you for inviting me, by the way. Before I leave, can I get your Instagram?
Yes. Sorry, I can't. I don't have enough diamonds.
It's okay. I can give you mine and you can just follow me.
That's a really good idea. I'm so glad I met this guy. He's so handsome.
Amara, come downstairs. Your future husband's here to see you.
Future husband? Oh yeah, I'm gonna get married soon, but I don't wanna marry Liam. I wanna marry the guy from the coffee shop. Huh? This means I can run away from this marriage. Yes!
Choose a new family or new friends? If I choose a new family, I can be free from my family and do whatever I want. So, I choose a new family. I'm going to school, Mom.
I'm going to drive your little sister to school.
But you never drive me to school. You always drive her.
That's because you're old enough to go to school yourself. She's still young.
I can't wait to move in with a different family.
Guys, guess what? My mom bought me a luxury car and later we're going to be driving it around together.
It seems you're very happy in your current family.
Actually, I'm already bored with all of
them. Then let's switch families. This morning, I chose to switch family.
You can't choose yourself. It's automatically determined by the system.
I can't choose.
My dad slapped me today. My mom threw me out the house. My parents don't even recognize me anymore.
It turns out a lot of people are unhappy with their families. I'm worried. What if I get a scary family?
Amara, I really need your help.
Help with what?
I'm gonna give you my room key, okay? Please look after it.
Why should I look after your room key?
You chose to switch family, right? You can just stay with my family while looking after my room.
Okay, but what's your family like?
I need to go, okay? I have to take care of something important.
Why doesn't she want to talk about her family?
Huh? I'm moving in 5 hours? But I still don't know what family I'm moving in with. What if they're bad?
Amara, did you know that Leah's family is wanted by the police?
Wanted? Why?
No one knows.
I have to find out because I'm moving in with her family.
Excuse me, miss. Why are you here? Can you help us get into this house?
Sorry, sir, but I don't have a key.
Okay, please contact us if you get in touch with Leah.
But why do you want to get into her house?
Because her family has committed a serious crime and should be jailed.
A serious crime? What am I going to do now?
You have to get into Leah's room. All the answers will be there.
But how do I get in there? The whole place is surrounded by the police.
You have to wait until your time is up. You will automatically be moved. I heard you moving into Leah's house. You're not on their side, are you?
Me? No.
You have to be careful. If you're seen with them, they'll take you too.
Okay, time is almost up. I have to find out the truth about what happened. 3, 2, 1. My soulmate will lose his sense of taste or sense of smell. I'll choose taste.
Poor soulmate, he can't taste any food.
I have to quickly find him so that he can taste food again. I have to make a nice drink and get all the boys to try it.
You should make a drink that doesn't taste good, because if it doesn't taste good, you'll be able to find him straight away, because they'll all be making faces.
Except him, because he can't taste. That's an amazing idea.
Is it done yet? What did you put in it?
I put chicken livers and some...
That's enough. I don't want to hear the rest. You better hurry up and tell the boys at school to try it.
Okay. Hi guys, I have a nice drink. Do you want to try it?
That's disgusting. What is this?
That means none of you are my soulmate. Hi Dave. Actually, I've liked you for a long time and I hope you say that this drink is delicious. Here, try it. Why is your reaction like that? You can't taste it, right?
What is this drink, Amara? Why does it taste so weird?
Amy!
What is it now?
I've ordered all the boys in school to try my drink and all of them can taste it. That means my soulmate isn't in the school, right?
Just be patient. You just told a few people to try it, not the whole world.
You're right. Why is Gemma crying?
It turns out that her soulmate passed away.
Really? I'm getting more and more worried about my soulmate.
Amara, stop it. He's fine. There's gonna be a concert in our school.
What concert?
There's a very popular artist who's gonna come to our school and sing.
He's very popular?
Yeah, you're coming, right?
Yeah, I'll come. Maybe it will distract me a bit because I can't stop thinking about my soulmate.
Just be patient.
It's already so crowded, but why hasn't the artist showed up yet, sir?
I heard that at every concert, he looks for his soulmate, and he's done a lot of concerts today.
So he's feeling tired and fainted several times.
Really? He fainted? I'm gonna go see him.
No, no one's allowed in the private room.
I'm so tired of waiting.
There's still some people who haven't tried your drink. And since everyone's gathered here, why don't you just offer it to them?
Good idea. Guys, please try my drink.
No, we heard from the other students that it's disgusting and you're making everyone drink it. You're so weird.
I can't believe no one wants to try my drink anymore. How am I supposed to ever find him? Huh? No entry? What room is this?
This is the artist everyone's waiting for. He looks so handsome while he's sleeping.
Hey, why did you come in here? Didn't you read the sign?
I'm sorry.
Is that water? I'm so thirsty.
No, don't drink that.
So refreshing.
What does it taste like? Okay, I hope I get a rich family. Mafia? I don't want a mafia family.
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
Why do you look so shocked?
You usually wear very simple clothes to school. Why do you look so luxurious?
Because my family are rich. They own so many companies. I got the option to have a rich family today and I accepted.
Today, I have to get a family richer than all my friends. Ew, I don't want an ordinary family. That's boring. They have to be rich.
Amara, why don't you have a family?
Because I declined it. I'm sure I'll get a rich family soon.
Oh my gosh, don't you know that we're only given 3 family options? You could become homeless and end up sleeping under a bridge.
Under a bridge?
Yes.
Okay, this is the last time I get an option, so please give me a rich family. I wonder how many mistakes I've made. Huh? 0? That means I've never done anything wrong, right? I'll just put it on private so that my friends don't think I'm arrogant.
You're the one who let my food burn in the oven, right? I told you to take it out on time.
No, it wasn't me, Mom. Why do you always accuse me?
I know you have a lot of mistakes. That's why you put it on private, right?
No, I put it on private because...
Stop making excuses.
Excuse me, sir. Am I in this class?
Well, it depends. How many mistakes do you have?
100.
That means you're in the lowest class. Class D.
Class D?
Why is class A empty? Apparently, only one person can enter class A. It's the person with 0 mistakes. They'll give that person something special.
Something special? Like what?
Don't worry about it, because it's definitely not you.
You're the one who stole all the exam answers.
No, sir, it wasn't me.
She's lying. Her mistakes are private. I'm sure she just says that to not get accused.
That's not true. You're all wrong.
Okay, if you didn't cheat, make your mistakes on public to prove yourself.
Okay, sir.
She must have a lot of mistakes.
Okay, if you didn't cheat, make your mistakes on public to prove yourself.
She must have a lot of mistakes.
How comes it's not working?
Right, you must be lying then.
But sir, my mistakes are on zero.
That's it, I'm giving you a detention. I'm gonna give you 10 assignments. I'll collect them tomorrow. Make sure you do all of them, okay?
Mom, look, the teacher gave us 10 assignments.
Good, maybe you'll erase some of your mistakes since you have so many.
But I don't think I've ever done anything wrong.
I'm ashamed of you. Our neighbors are talking about you all the time and how bad you are. Fix yourself.
Yes, Mom.
Amara, what are you cooking? It's burnt.
Oh, I forgot to turn off the stove.
You keep making mistakes. I'm tired.
But how comes my mistakes aren't increasing? Sis, why can't the number of my mistakes be published?
The number of your mistakes are zero, right?
How do you know? I haven't told you yet.
Because mine's the same, although I do mistakes all the time.
But why can't we put ours on public like everyone else?
Because no one's supposed to know that we make mistakes and still have zero mistakes. If they find out about this error, they'll fix it and we'll be just like everyone else.
Okay, well, good thing it didn't work because I tried putting mine on public.
You tried putting yours on public? Oh no.
What?
It usually takes 24 hours before it goes public.
Wait, what? You need to help me. How do I remove it? I don't want mine to go on public.
Don't worry, I know a guy.
This is the guy you know? He's a kid.
Hey, don't be rude, otherwise I won't help.
Okay, fine.
Hey, drink this. It should reset your decision.
So, did it work?
Yep, all you need to do is pick private and you should be fine. Okay, now every time you get that option, just continue to press private. Like that, your number will never be public.
Okay, thank you so much.
Before this competition starts, please remove your mask.
Okay, I'll take off my mask now.
Sandy, why do you have so many moles?
What? This mask is supposed to remove them, not make them worse. Ugh, I'm so embarrassed. You said this mask would remove my moles. Why did it make it
worse? I'm so sorry. I didn't know that the mask could only be used once.
You didn't know? You have to be responsible.
Don't worry. I still have a lot of masks at home.
Mom, home. What's up with your face?
What do you mean, Mom?
Here, have a look.
Huh? What? Why do I have so many moles on my face?
Did you borrow the mask to someone else?
Yes, I borrowed it to Sandy.
You what? You weren't supposed to do that. Where is the mask now?
I don't know. I threw it away in the bin.
Well, go search for it before anyone else finds it and uses it. Your whole face will be covered in moles.
I've searched everywhere, but I can't find it.
Are you searching for a mask? I saw a guy take it from your backyard.
What guy? How long can I move today? Infinity? That means I can move forever. But I won't tell anyone I got infinity. I don't want to be arrogant. Mom, I'm ready for school.
What's your move time? I only got 5 minutes today, so I can't drive you to school.
I got 2 hours.
Okay, make sure you hide so nothing bad happens to you.
Yes, I know, Mom.
I still have 30 minutes to move. I have an hour. How much time do you have, Amara?
I have 5 minutes.
Then we can't be friends anymore because we're not going to be in the same class.
Not in the same class? What do you mean? Sir, is it true that those with little time has to be put in another class?
Yes, the important thing is to be safe. That's why we put you all in the same class. So that nothing bad happens when your time is up. Okay guys, you have 30 seconds left before your time ends.
I have to pretend now.
Looks like time is up. Take them to the doll shop to sell them.
Okay, sir. Wait, what?
Black? What does a black heart mean?
A black heart means... It means that your soulmate's having unpredictable love problems.
Maybe he's having troubles with his girlfriend.
No, it's much worse than you think. And the black collar is more targeted by our teacher.
That means I have to fake my sign again so that nothing happens to me. Okay, I've changed it back to red. Hopefully no one will snitch on me. Why is it that only girls get green hearts and boys don't?
Because almost no girl cheats. Girls are more loyal.
What? That's not true.
Anyway, what's important is you need to keep your collar hidden. The teacher can't know.
By the way, where did Gemma go?
I don't know. She said she was going to go and speak with a teacher.
A teacher?
Someone told me that there's a person with a black heart in the school.
Who told you, sir?
It doesn't matter, but a black heart is really dangerous. We have to catch them.
What if the teacher finds out it's me and he kills me? Who will save my soulmate then?
Amara, you have to get out of the school before anyone finds out because you're being targeted.
But why? I love school.
I'm only saying this because I'm your friend.
Why is the police here?
They found more people with green hearts, so they're here to capture them. I need to get out of here before it's too late.
Why are you always late? I'm so hungry.
Sorry, babe. I was busy with something.
Since you're late, you have to pay for my food.
You want me to pay for your food? You cheated on me and you still haven't admitted it.
How have I cheated? We both have red hearts.
That's true. This means he's not my soulmate.
You know what? I don't love you anymore. I'm breaking up with you.
Amara, wait.
So, I'm the only one in town with a black heart. I have to find my soulmate before it's too late. Things can get worse.
Honey, get ready. We're gonna have guests over.
Who's coming?
You'll see. Can you get that?
What's up, Emily?
Amara, come with me. You can't be in your house.
Why can't I be in my house? What's wrong?
I know the location of your soulmate. He's in danger. We have to hurry up and go.
How do you know?
I'll tell you later. Amara, come in. The guests are already here. Guests?
I'm sorry. I can't come with you. We have guests.
Wait. Amara, this is who I wanted to introduce you to.
Sir, what are you doing at my house? Are my grades that bad?
No, I want to take you out for a walk.
Why is the color of the teacher's heart also black? It's the same color as mine.
You're going on a vacation with the teacher for 3 days.
A vacation? With my teacher?
I can know my boyfriend's friend's name or what people have me saved as on the phone. Of course I'm gonna choose contact name. Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey.
Mom, how come you've saved my name as least favorite child?
No, honey, that was your sister. She took my phone and changed your name. I don't know how to change it back.
Hey, Jess.
Hey, bestie. I miss you so much.
Two-faced? Seriously?
How did you know? Did you hack my phone?
No, I have the power to see what people save me as. I can't believe you saved me as Two-faced.
Hey, Amara, you can read the contact names, right? Please, can you check what my boyfriend saved me as?
Okay. Girlfriend number 3.
Not possible. There must be an error in the system. Hey, Amara, why are you in a bad mood?
Nothing. I'm just getting annoyed with people.
Why are you annoyed?
You're the same.
Hey, nerd, why are you always walking alone? You don't have any friends, do you?
When will you stop bullying me?
Never.
By the way, what did you say my name as on your phone?
I saved your name as the loner.
Are you sure? Remove my scarf or get 10 kilograms of gold? I've never removed my scarf before, so I'm gonna remove it.
No, that scarf protects you from bad things. Don't remove it.
Okay, I'll choose the gold. Mom, I'm going out with my friends.
Okay, remember, whatever you do, do not remove that scarf.
Yes, Mom, I know. It's really hot today.
Hey, have some of my juice.
I haven't tasted juice since I was a child.
You really don't know what sweet tastes like? How about salt or sour?
I don't know.
Yeah, you're weird. We can't be friends anymore. Come on, let's go, guys.
Wait!
Amara, are you not swimming?
I can't swim, sir.
Why is that?
Because my scarf will get wet and I can't dry it because my mom told me I can't remove it.
Oh, then I'm gonna have to fail you for this class.
Fail me?
Yes. Today, there'll be a cooking lesson. Who here can cook?
Me! I know how to cook!
Okay then, please register your name. I'm gonna try a little bit of your meal.
How is it, sir?
Why does it taste so salty?
But I've never tasted salt before. What is it?
It's better if you don't take cooking class anymore. Look, it's the girl who never tasted food before. And what's even worse is that she's been wearing that scarf since
I'm not weird! I also don't know why my mom always tells me to wear the scarf.
Amara, did you know there's other girls who can't taste food either? I think it's because of the scarf. Why don't you remove it?
But my mom says if I remove it, bad things will happen.
You still believe that? You don't know what will happen. Just remove it.
Okay, I'll try it. I've removed it. Just be careful if something bad happens to me.
Just calm down. Now, we have to see if the reason why you can't taste food is because of that scarf. Hey, I have a drink for you to try. I wonder what it tastes like.
Purple Village or Yellow Village? Which one do you think I should choose?
Just choose the Purple Village, honey, because you don't have any friends, and there you can make friends.
Okay, I'll choose the Purple Village.
Look at Amara, she's always alone. Yeah, she doesn't have a dad.
Continue bullying me. I don't care.
You don't care?
Yeah, because soon I'll have new friends at the Purple Village.
Did you just say Purple Village?
Oh my gosh, she chose the Purple Village.
Why did they all look surprised?
I just heard from the other kids that you chose the Purple Village, right?
Yes.
Cool, I chose the Purple Village too.
Finally, I found someone else who chose the Purple Village too. Did anyone else choose the Purple Village besides us?
No, just us. We stand alone.
Okay, good. Guys, I know you all don't like me, but can you please just answer one question?
Okay, what do you want?
Why did you all choose the Yellow Village? Why didn't you choose the Purple Village?
Because there's a mystery behind the Purple Village.
Huh? There's a mystery?
Yeah, apparently it's dangerous to go there. But that's not what Mom told me.
That's weird. My mom didn't tell me it was dangerous. She said I'd have new friends. Okay, I'm about to go see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Huh? I'm already at the Purple Village.
Welcome to the Purple Village.
Hi, everyone.
Here, you'll have a lot of friends. So nice to meet you. Welcome.
Finally, I have new friends here.
What was your old village like?
Everyone bullied me.
Why?
Because I don't have a dad.
Don't worry, here no one will bully you. In fact, bullying is forbidden. I don't think anyone else chose the Purple Village besides you.
I have a friend named Kelly. She also chose the Purple Village.
But where is she? She hasn't come yet.
True. I wonder why she's not here yet. That must be her. I'm going to tell her to come over. Hey, finally you arrived. There's so many people you have to meet. Come on.
Sorry, Amara, I didn't come here to live in this village.
Huh? You didn't come to live here? Then what are you doing here?
I came here to pick you up. Listen, you need to know that the people in this village are actually...